Namaste. First of all, happy Independence Day to all. On this occasion, we are showing energy bar recipe which was given to Indian soldiers for instant energy to increase the immunity also. Let us see the ingredients. Black sesame seeds. White sesame seeds also we can use, but these gives more energy than those. And calcium rich. And these are watermelon seeds. Sliced almond and very finely chopped cashews, and this is jaggery and some ilachi for flavoring, and pumpkin seeds also. Now on the gas flame, now individually we have to roast each. Second spoon black sesame spoon seeds, third spoon, 4 spoons of black sesame seeds we are using. We are making a very little quantity. If you want to make a big bar, you have to increase the ratios as well accordingly. So 4 spoons of black sesame seeds. I am seeing in this bar that sesame seeds will dominate other seeds. Okay, these are more, and other seeds and dry fruits will take less. Any combination you can keep for this, but what I kept now is a good blend. These are watermelon seeds. Roast them. 2 spoons of watermelon seeds, 4 spoons of black sesame seeds. Each seeds or dry fruits we have to roast individually because each one have their own roasting point. So combinedly if we roast, means few will get nicely roasted and few will be left or burn. So roast them individually and take all of this one by one into one plate. No need to take it separately. After roasting, we'll combinedly keep into caramelization. So now next, what we are going to roast is pumpkin seeds, which are very rich in zinc, very good for everyone. Is necessary in these days to increase our immunity. So they are must. Whatever, if you substitute pumpkin seeds, black sesame, all these are must. Almonds also. So what I did, I have chosen all the best things for energy bar for showing. You can substitute with others. We'll use only slits, not whole almonds. 2 spoons of almonds into this, 3 spoons of cashew, chopped cashew. Why? Because cashew, if we use big means in bar, it will be tough for them to accustom, and also for each bite to get a nice chewable flavor. If smallly chopped, very finely chopped cashews means will feel very nice while chewing. We won't make this bar very hard. It will be a very nice textured chewy bar we are making today. So those also take into the same plate. All this combinedly will make a bar, no? Next, after roasting, the texture looks different, browny texture it is. This combination what I am showing now works well for immunity increase and instant energy also. Jaggery and this roasted nuts and seeds should be of same proportion. I'll weigh and show you. No need to weigh while you're doing. Take the same quantity. So see, 250 grams of this roasted nuts and seeds and 250 grams of jaggery. If less means jaggery, you add it. Exactly same quantities we have to take. Don't take more jaggery than the roasted seeds or nuts weight. Why? Because that will spoil the nice taste of the seeds won't come to your palate. All the sweetness only, jaggery only we can feel. If you increase the quantity of jaggery, please take the same quantity. And now directly I am keeping it in hot pan. Now see, it got melt. After that only add 2 spoons of water to this caramelization. You should not pour water into this, it's not at all suggested. Only 2 spoons. After all the jaggery gets melted nicely, only 2 spoons of water we have to add, and till we get the required consistency we have to stir it continuously. Continuous stirring is very compulsory. It takes not more than much time, it won't take, just in minutes it will be ready. So no need to feel like strain. Please stir it, otherwise it will burn from down. Continuously you have to stir and check the consistency. I'll show you how to check. At that consistency you have to put the gas off. Now see, let me check. No, not this. We have to continue this process. We'll add elachi for nice aroma, and as like music will make our mood bright or will change good positive energy we'll feel, in the same way while eating nice food or our favorite food, the aroma or the smell from that food also have a good impact on us. It also influences us. So for that thing we add elachi. Again we'll check. Only in 2 seconds gap we have to check. It's enough. Very fastly the required consistency will reach. No need to worry. Again we'll check. It seems like it's finished, but while we are checking we'll know perfectly whether it is done or not. Let me check. Yes, this is the required quantity we need. Now switch off the gas and turn all the roasted nuts into this. Turn all the roasted nuts into this caramelization and quickly mix the jaggery and the roasted nuts. Every nut should be mixed with the jaggery fast when it is on heat only. Okay, so mix it well. Turn it well. If the jaggery won't be blend nicely or mixed nicely with the roasted nuts and seeds, then from bar this nuts will go out. So please take care. When it is very hot only, try to mix both of them very nicely. And lastly, only 1/4 spoon of ghee I am keeping into this. While I am greasing the wrap to set it into bar, in that process I am keeping just 1/4 spoon of ghee into this, so that we will get a nice luster shining to the bar and also taste. So here what we are spending is very less in front of what we are getting from them. So please keep this in mind and do this at home. Give to your elders, you and your kids, everyone in the family need this to settle your immunity, which is very must. And for instant energy also, who are in diet, no need to think about to use this. Why? Because in this there is no fats. This is an immunity food and we won't eat it continuously. A small piece is enough for day. 1/4 piece of this bar is enough for day. Per day, if you eat 1/4 piece of this bar, it makes a lot. It speaks a lot. You can feel that after 1 month. So while who are doing in diet also, no need to think about can we use or not. You have to use. Why? Because immunity is our first priority. So I have set it in rectangular shape, see, nicely with knife on the wrapper which I greased to make the bar. This is just a polythene cover I am using. After setting, leave it for cool down. When it cools down, the jaggery caramelization will be settled and become hard so that we can break our bar into pieces. So wait for 10 minutes. Now this is the moment that we can break this. Why? Because it cooled down completely. Now see how I turn into my hand. Nice texture you can see. And see that chewy texture also. See how elastic it is. If you keep in mouth, you won't forget forever. We can chew and eat for a long time.